Hi, my name is David Bosco, and I'm with Crossroads Consulting in Roseville, California. And I'm a certified anger management facilitator and professional business coach. And the question today really is, how do you handle a personal crossroad in your life? And in our practice, we have a multidisciplinary team that helps people every week. And so please know if you're facing a personal crossroad in your life that you're not alone. Now, the definition of a crossroad is an intersection in life, and it's a place where a choice must be made, a point of decision. And everyone's crossroad looks different, but it seems like people are coming in more and more lately describing feelings or situations that are causing them to want to take a new path. And the way to face a crossroad is with courage. And if you think that you're alone, the honest truth is that you're wrong. You're not alone. And in this very room that I'm sitting in right now, we hold group classes. And if you're not in the Roseville area or in the greater Sacramento area, you don't have access to this facility. But there are many other places just like this around the country. And our classes that we hold here are run by licensed professionals. We have a dedicated staff of licensed clinical social workers, marriage and family therapists, registered addiction specialists, and licensed educational psychologists. Our classes are 90 minutes of psychoeducation and psychotherapy on a variety of different topics that include anxiety, stress reduction, depression, life transitions, grief and bereavement, postpartum healing and postpartum depression, substance abuse issues, including classes for parents, families, and adolescents. And we also do a lot of emotional intelligence coaching and anger management. We don't do traditional anger management. We do emotional intelligence anger management work in an evidence-based skill-building manner. So if you find yourself at a crossroad today, please know there's help. And remember three things. Number one, you're not alone. Number two, find a support, and find support from friends, family, and from a group of other people. And number three, seek out professional help. And finally, at our agency, we firmly believe that we don't have all the answers. And so if you call us and you're looking for help, we often provide a lot of referrals to other outside agencies, and we have a section on our website of other links to other professionals in the local community, and provide a lot of other outside referrals to others who have specialized training in other issues. And we're just really passionate about helping the local community, and I hope this comes through in this video to you, just how much we care about the local community and how much our passion is to serve the local community. And we look forward to meeting you in the near future. And we hope that this video has been informative. And thank you very much.